Wow. I haven't seen this since I cashed it in.
Like you're walking to work?
Yeah, okay.
Wow. Yeah, there it is. There it is. You know, scars and all.
A lot of memories with this.
Hey, baby. How've you been? Why do I have this at my house?
It's heavier than I remember. I remember being a pain in the arse trying to get it on my bike. I had to buy a special suitcase just so it would fit in. I put my gear inside it.
Traveling with the money in the bank contract, I will never forget because it does count as a carry-on.
I put everything in there. Headphones, put my wallet, my keys.
My iPad, my headphones, any of my electronics that I had to travel with. You know, I put all my sweaty gear in here. I did what I needed to do, you know, to get along on those trips.
It was my baby. Yeah, wherever I went, it went. I never lost it, thankfully, and no one ever tried to take it.
I never utilized it for anything. Like, it was just the contract was in it. I'd just walk around with it. Like, if you're in an airport, you'd have to explain a million times what the Money in the Bank contract is, which I didn't mind because it's truly an honor to hold this briefcase and this contract.
Money in the Bank, let's cash in.
This changed my life. Changed my career. I don't know if I didn't win this contract, if I would have become the superstar that I am today.
He did it! He did it! Miz is champion! Miz is champion!
I jumped off the balcony for this.
Sweet memories and a bitter end.
5 minutes and 15 seconds, fella. That's the amount of time it took for me to kick Roman Reigns' head off when he won his first WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Could be something to get it again. Never say never. Otis is coming back. Mr. Money in the Bank. Yeah.
It's really in here, guys. Why don't I just take it now?
I was an underdog until I won this baby, and until I cashed in and beat Charlotte Flair to become the longest reigning SmackDown Women's Champion in history.
Bayley, cover! Bayley has beaten the queen!
I always loved this because I always thought it was cool to walk around with a briefcase. You never know when they're gonna cash in, you never know. It's just so exciting, but I just couldn't wait, and I'm glad that I didn't.
All this big dent is just all the Skull Crusher finales that would just happen onto it.
What did I smash that on?
Watch it! Oh no!
The thing that sucks is I carry around a briefcase that was so dented up, and the sad part was is a lot of those dents were from Brock Lesnar beating the crap out of me with it. This is just touchy. I don't know why you guys have me doing this, alright?
Mr. Money the Bank!
Not one of. It was the most iconic cash-in of all time. You cannot top it. The main event of WrestleMania, the most unexpected cash-in of all time. You just can't, it doesn't get any bigger than that. When I'm retired and you know, sitting on my front porch drinking coffee, reminiscing about old times, you're still gonna be talking about that Money in the Bank cash-in. It's the one that's gonna be replayed for years and years and years and decades and decades and decades.
Rollins with the heist of the century!